Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
April 25th is Ella Fitzgerald's birthday. Happy birthday, Ella.
Happy birthday, Ella.
Thank you so much for all your amazing music and contributions. You have inspired dancers around the world.
Yes.
Including us.
In fact, one of our favorite routines was choreographed to Shiny Stockings by Ella Fitzgerald live in Japan. Mm-hmm. A really nice version. And we were looking up this routine because Ella's birthday was coming up, and we thought, man, this is such a cool routine. It's funny what is in the vault. And we thought it'd be nice to break this down and create a course on Rhythmjuice. We're going to share the first lesson, which is the first phrase, with you in this YouTube video. We'll also put it on our free account on Rhythmjuice if you want to use our player features.
And we're going
to
be finishing out the course for all of our premium members.
Yes, 1 week at a time. But hopefully you'll enjoy this lesson, work on some nice smooth steps, simple but very effective stuff. We hope you enjoy it. Let's get started. In this lesson, we're going to be working on phrase one of Shiny Stockings.
To get started, let's take a look at this to music.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Silk shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you. Thank you. I wear 'cause you told me that you dig that crazy you when we go to a dance.
Let's kick things off with our first eight count. This is actually going to be 1/8 count of intro before the phrase begins. Let's partner up, get in the closed position, and we're going to have a nice wrap around the back here. The first part of this is going to be a step forward onto that front foot, and then we're going to drop down by pulling up our back foot, and that's going to be 1-2. Let's try that together. 6-7, step forward.
1-2.
Good. 6-7 and
1-2.
Very nice. Last one. 6-7 and
1-2.
From here, we're going to step under our bodies on
count 3.
3, and then we're going to chunk twice, 4-5. So it's a single chunk on the front, 7 and
1-2,
step 3-4-5. Cool. Then we're going to step down to 6. Let's go that far. And notice we're at this 45-degree angle as opposed to facing front. Here we go. Forward on 1. 6-7 and
1-2-3-4-5-6.
Again, 6-7 and
1 with the back foot. 1-2-3-4-5-6.
Now, 7, we're going to have a little moment of pausing, and then we're going to go
eight.
Now, that motion here is, as we step down on 6, ride the front foot so that back, there's no weight there. You want to chug the front on and then 8 goes like that. So let's just practice 8 rock step. 5, 6, 7,
eight
rock
one,
step.
Two,
pause.
Three.
Again. 5, 6, 7,
eight
rock
one,
step.
Two, three.
Nice. Now, from the beginning, 6, 7, step forward.
1-2,
double
three,
chunk.
Four,
step 5, wait.
6, 8, 1-2-3.
Very cool. Now, what we're going to do here, leaders, you have a little gesture on that pause after 6, a little punch into the air. It's going to, if you stand in this position, you're going to go before 7, and then the 8 will happen together. So I'm going to count like this. 5, we step 6, 8. And if this is too tricky, you can skip it, but let's try that out. 5, step 6, 8 rock step. Now from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, chunk 4.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 8, 1, 2, 3.
Very cool. Once again, that little punch gesture, sort of optional, but if you can get it, go for it. Now we're going to try this to count just several times in a row, and then we'll try it to music after. Setting up. Here we go. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 1, 2, 3.
Nice. Reset. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 1, 2, 3.
Nice. Reset. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 1, 2, 3.
Nice. Reset. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 1, 2, 3.
Nice. Reset. Now let's try it to music. A five, thank six, you. Here we go.
No silk, shiny
reset. A five, thank six, you. Here we go.
No silk, shiny
reset.
That I wear.
A five, thank six, you. Here we go.
No silk, shiny
reset.
That I wear.
A five, thank six, you. Here we go. Reset. Let's break down the next A count. Mm-hmm. This is actually going to be the first A count of the phrase at the beginning of the song. So now that we've done this intro.
Starting on a A.
To begin, it's going to be this chug step, rock step, which is sort of how we ended the last thing. Let's just practice that.
Five, six, set.
A rock step, stop. One more of those.
A five, six, set.
A rock step, stop. Very cool. Now, what we're going to be moving in is from the rock step, we're going to go rock,
one,
step,
two,
step,
three,
chug, step. So that's three, a four. It's a repeat of that chugging motion. Here we go, from a eight.
Five, six, set.
A eight, one, two,
three, a four.
One more time.
A five, six, set.
A eight, one, two,
three, a four. Now there's one difference on the a four. I like to think of adding more oomph to the a four, the push back, because yes, that's what's going to help us on the next part, which is our delayed rock step.
So watching from this three, our four is going to reach further back. So we drag the front foot for four, five, and then we're going to hit a six. And then we go in front seven, a eight. You want to think of this as going into a swing out. Let's go nice and slow.
A five, six, seven,
eight, right forward, big step back, drag,
a six, seven, eight.
Nice, and try to get a nice stretched out position right there. Let's go again.
A five, six, seven,
eight,
one,
anchor here, big step back, rock step,
eight.
Very cool. So that's the idea we're going for. Now, a little tip here is if you watch Sarah and I from the side, when we do our eight rock, I'm anchoring back. So Sarah's catching herself actually right here on this handhold.
I really feel like I'm in one of these machines at the gym.
Yep. Mm-hmm. So you want to try to get a nice stretch there on the count. Let me see. Three is the anchor beginning. Let's try that one more time. A five, six,
set, a eight.
One anchor
two,
back.
Three, a four, a six, set, a eight.
And notice how the hand position changed from a nice wrap around the back to this extension right there. All right, let's try that several times to count without stopping to lock it down.
A five, six, set, a eight, one, two, three, a four, a six, set, a eight.
Reset.
A five, six, set, a eight, one, two, three, a four, a six, set, a eight.
Reset.
A five, six, set, a eight, one, two, three, a four, a six, set, a eight.
Reset.
A five, six, set, a eight, one, two, three, a four, a six, set, a eight.
Reset. Now let's assemble everything from the beginning. Mm-hmm. We're going to be getting started with one, two.
A five, six, seven, eight, one, two,
double three, chunk.
Four, five, six, a eight,
blocking.
One, two, three, a four, a six, set, a eight.
Reset.
A five, six, seven, eight, one, two,
double
three,
chunk.
Four, five, six, a eight,
blocking.
One, two, three, a four, a six, set, a eight.
Reset. Six, seven, go.
No silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with
reset.
You. Thank you.
Six, seven, go.
No silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with
reset.
You. Thank you.
Six, seven, go.
No silk, shiny stockings that where when I with
reset.
You, thank you.
Six, seven, go.
No silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with
reset.
You. Thank you.
Let's break down the next eight counts, starting with this 3-4 position of our swing out.
So we're actually going to be settling in here seven, eight, which is sort of what we picked up from the last mm-hmm. eight count. So let's just get used to seven, eight to begin.
A five, six, seven, eight.
Stretching out. A five, six,
seven, eight.
Now from here, we're going to do a swing out.
All the way to the swivel prep.
So this will be ending on count four. Let's go from that 7-8-3-4 position start.
A five, six,
seven,
eight.
One, two, three, a four. And we will be under tension here, like you would be preparing the swivels.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go one more time. A five,
six, eight,
swing
one,
out.
Two, three, a four.
Very cool. Now from here, we're going to release this tension and redirect
one,
into a
two.
Rotated rock step. Mm-hmm. And where Sarah was going in this prep position.
Instead of where I normally would twist, I'm going to flow with my hips going to the right, but this
so it's
time
a rock,
rock
step.
Step.
And then we're going to go chug, lifting the knee. And as we do that, we should do this little hand gesture, and then we step down. So that's going to be 5, 6, 7, 8. Going from the 5 rock step, let's get a little tension to begin. Oh, and a swivel prep for the followers. Oh, 1, 2, 3, release the tension.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Reset, let's do that one more time. Under that prep. Oh, 1, 2, 3, stand up. Rotate
five,
the hips.
Six,
7, 8. Very cool. Now, as we do this here, we want to make sure we stand up towards each other as we hit our rock step. And the arm's going to go away, and then it's going to sort of prep the flick gesture, which is just a little.
I also throw in a nod.
A little
as
winkaroo.
Well.
All right. So from the 7-8 beginning, it's triple step in front. Here we go. Up,
five, six,
hit our 7-8.
Eight,
swing
one,
out.
Two,
under
three,
tension. Release
four,
it. Stand
five,
up and
six,
hand
seven,
flick.
Eight.
Very cool. Let's do that. Resetting to counts without stopping now. A five, six, seven,
eight.
One, two, three,
a
four,
five,
six, seven, eight. Reset. A five, six, seven,
eight.
One, two, three,
a
four, five, six, seven, eight. Reset. A five, six, seven,
eight.
One, two, three,
a
four, five, six, seven, eight. Reset. A five, six, seven,
eight.
One, two, three,
a
four, five, six, seven, eight. Reset.
Now let's put everything together from the top.
So we're in this closed position going one, two.
Five, six, seven, eight, a one.
Double hop.
Two, three, four, five, six.
Punch.
A eight, a one.
Blocking.
Two,
chug,
three,
slide.
A four, five, a six, seven, eight, a
one.
One. Two,
under
three,
tension.
Four,
release
five,
it.
Six, seven, eight.
Yeah, reset.
Five, six, seven, eight, a one.
Double
two,
hop.
Three, four, five, six.
Punch.
A eight, a one.
Blocking.
Two,
chug,
three,
slide.
Four, five, a six.
Under tension. Release it. Yeah, reset.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Those silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you. Thank you. I wear 'cause you
reset.
Told me that you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Those silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you. Thank you. I wear 'cause you
reset.
Told me that you kick that crazy. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Those silk, shiny stockings.
reset.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Those silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you. Thank you. I wear 'cause you
reset.
Told me that you kick that crazy you.
Let's break down that next eight count. Mm-hmm. So we're coming from our 7-8 motion. So let's just get ready to do that on our count off.
A 5, 6, 7, 8.
Very cool. One more time.
A 5, 6, 7, 8.
Now from here, we're going to be turning in towards each other into a triple step. So this is walk, walk, triple step.
Now I also think of my arms going in, walk, walk, triple step.
So if we get to this position, leader's left foot forward. We're gonna move towards the 45 degree angle here. We want to punch and hug towards each other. Don't punch each other. Ready? This is gonna be on count one. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now the way this turn works is traveling wise, we're at this 45. Sarah, without the turn, will go further than me walking past me, and I'm gonna try to land over here. So I don't wanna turn further down this line than Sarah. And then we're gonna present a swing out motion this way. All right, let's try to hit that from 7-8. We'll be picking up from that. So let's get in this position.
A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Cool. Now from here, we will go 5, 6, 7, 8, like we're preparing a swing out. So let's stand in this position, and we're gonna be going straight down the line. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very cool. Now let's put that all together from our 7-8. Here we go.
A 5, 6, 7, 8.
Turn.
1, 2, 3.
Catch.
A 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Very cool. Let's do that to count several times in a row without stopping before we put everything together from the beginning. Here we go.
A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Reset.
A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Reset.
A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Reset.
A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Reset.
Time to put it all together.
Here we go. From one.
A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2.
Double
three,
hop.
4, 5, 6, 8, 1, 2, step jog. 4, 6, 7, 8.
Anchor.
A 1, 2,
prep
three,
the turn.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Going
five,
front leads.
6, 7, 8.
Nice. Let's reset.
A 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2.
Double
three,
hop.
4, 5, 6, 8, 1, 2, step jog. 4, 6, 7, 8.
Anchor.
2,
prep the turn.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Going
five,
front leads.
6, 7, 8.
Nice. Let's reset. Up 5, 6, 7.
That I wear when I'm with you. Thank you. I wear 'cause you told me that you kick that crazy.
Reset.
When we go to a dance.
Up 5, 6, 7.
Those silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you. Thank you. I wear 'cause you told me that you kick that crazy.
Reset.
When we go to a dance.
Up 5, 6, 7.
Those silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you, thank you. I wear 'cause you told me that you kick that crazy.
Reset.
When we go to a dance.
Up 5, 6, 7.
Those silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you, thank you. I wear 'cause you told me that you kick that crazy.
Reset.
When we go to a dance.
Let's break down our last eight count.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get to closed position. We're going to be starting on count 7, 8 into this position as if we're going to be doing a swing out. And I want you to stop on count 2.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Closed position.
Oh, 5.
Get ready.
6, 7, 8. One, two.
Make sure you catch that hand because we're going to be free hands before that. One more time. Resetting.
Oh, 5.
Get in front.
6, 7, 8.
Catch
one,
the hand.
2.
Now from here, we're going to be doing a rock and go. Take the arm and throw it with your foot as we triple step and direction change towards each other.
Mm-hmm.
So let's go to that position. 2.
2.
And we're going to hit that rock and go. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now as you come towards each other, we're going to be hitting this position on before 5. So 4, Let's get all the way to there from the 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you may need to look over your left shoulder. We'll hold that position so you can see it. And balance. Okay.
But leaders, technically he'd be looking at me during the performance.
Yes. Yeah. So you might need to look over that shoulder just to catch it, but then the attention's there. From this
count
2. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time. 1, 2. Change direction. Very cool. Now from here, we're going to step down on 6, left foot for the leads, right for the followers,
mm-hmm.
and we're going to turn around and we're going to triple step and catch hands. But the way we do this is not going to be that basic. Let's just get to this position. 5, step 6, turn around, catch, triple step. Now this triple is not going to be 7, 8, it's going to be 8, and it's going to sort of jump a little. It goes down first. So let's put our weight on our front foot. 5, 6, 8. Again, 5, 6, 8. So when we go here, 6, 8, and we catch that hand pretty much at the end of the triple.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's get from that 2. In this position, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8. 1. And then after that, 8, we're going to rock step, and we're done with that phrase.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go through from that
7, 8?
7, 8 beginning position.
5, 6, 7, 8.
1. Rock and
2,
go.
3, 4,
6, 8. 1, 2, 3. Cool. Let's try that several times to counts without stopping. 5, 6.
8, 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3. Reset. 5, 6.
8, 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3. Reset. 5, 6.
8, 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2. Reset. 5, 6.
8, 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2. Reset.
Time to put it all together.
We're going to be going from 1, 2.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. five, six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, redirect. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Get in front.
6, 7,
rock and
eight.
Go.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. 1, 2, 3.
Reset.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, redirect, 4, 5, 6, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3,
music. A 5, 6, 7. Reset.
Do you think?
A 5, 6, 7.
Those silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you. Thank you. I wear 'cause you told me that you kick that crazy you. When we go to a dance.
Reset.
Do you think?
A 5, 6, 7.
Those silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you. Thank you. I wear 'cause you told me that you kick that crazy you. When we go to a dance.
Reset.
Do you think?
A 5, 6, 7.
Those silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you. Thank you. I wear 'cause you told me that you kick that crazy you. When we go to a dance.
Reset.
Do you think?
A 5, 6, 7.
Those silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you. Thank you. I wear 'cause you told me that you kick that crazy you. When we go to a dance.
Reset.
Do you think?
A 5, 6, 7.
Those silk, shiny stockings that I wear when I'm with you. Thank you. I wear 'cause you told me that you kick that crazy you. When we go to a dance.
Reset.
Do you think?
Let's go over some performance tips and little hidden bits of information and intention that we bring to this. This will be a demonstration, so at any point you can pause it and sort of practice what we're talking about. Take a look at the first eight count. We are
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8.
Taking this first bit, sort of almost like we would start a social dance, this lean forward, though there has a little bit of choreography to it. We don't want it to look too like rigid and exact in the way it's happening. So really try to be sort of chill and loose on that part. Now,
this one part I want to mention, it's sort of I consider it an optional part because it really depends on how much energy Dax is putting into that snap.
Yeah.
So
if it's isolated in my arm or
yes,
if I'm giving it a little bit of a...
If that right shoulder comes forward, it makes me do this sort of undulation. So you might see that sometimes, you might not, but that's what's happening.
So soft body at the 7, or the before the stomp mm-hmm. off. Now, if we demonstrate that, one, two, three, four, five. Now, the eight here, that was with a lot of movement. And if it's more subtle,
eight, four, five.
Then you notice that Sarah was not moving if I wasn't sort of throwing that towards her body. So that's a little optional, but that's kind of what we put in there. Mm-hmm. Now, the eight of this into the next eight count is important too. Two, three, four, five.
Eight.
The distance between us is expanding. So this is just a little bit different than rock stepping statically. Zoom. So you get that stretch.
And that really is a teamwork effort. So followers, if you were to do this solo, I want you to think of both arms coming forward on that. So it's this motion that's going to be pushing off the leader, which helps send my body backwards.
And I'm driving also energy into that part of Sarah's body, so we get a nice connected anchor mm-hmm. point. So that's pretty much up for the first eight count. Now, for the second eight count, what we have here is
eight,
expanding
one.
The gap. I'm trying not to expand to where my hand moves to the other side of Sarah's back. So I'm trying to stay like this as opposed to too much stretch. That will make the next part a little bit easier to hit. So we're here, five, six,
one, two, three, four.
Now this is the next little juicy part as we do this delayed rock step. So eight, one, two, anchor.
Four.
Instead of swinging my arm down, I sort of go to this swiping or wiping of the table, and we emphasize that four, and the dragging of the foot and the hand should sort of move together for that. So if we get
one, two, three, four, six, seven.
So it has a very slow motion type of feel there. Also throwing that arm back for that. Boom. And then we get that swing out. So that's pretty much the main tips, at least mm-hmm. from my perspective. Did you want to add anything to that one?
Yeah, sure. Like I mentioned before, with this motion, you just want to think of it going a little bit here and then a lot more for
yes.
the other. So I'm really sending my body backwards as well as him sending my energy backwards.
So count four. If we look at this, one, two, three, four. That four should be further back, which will spread the distance between the legs and give you some drag. So look at a bad example or one that doesn't emphasize that.
One, two, three, four.
We stepped under our body, and then we don't have a lot of distance to do that. Whereas if we go
one, two, three, four,
and that big gap between our feet will really emphasize that next bit.
Now, especially, Dax already mentioned with the hands here, but I just want to emphasize this for the followers because we tend to have a default
yes.
to have more of this position, like grab my hand. So kind of really hit this pretty position and use this side to help row your body through for the next swing out, and then we'll gather our hands after.
So that covers the second eight count. Mm-hmm. Now, third eight count, a four, a six, seven, eight. We're coming into this swing out here. This swivel prep, we're really trying to get into that swivel, ba-boom, and then stand up and move out of that. Now, for this part, it might be hard to see the connection points, but we rotate and hit tension here, and then we move away from each other, and when we chug, there's also a little bit of a catch here on that for this. So this tension could be used to hug in off of each other, and we really feel, if we open up, this pulling in simultaneous connection point.
Yes, but sorry, I want to back up a little bit. Followers, I want you to think about this. You're here in your swivel prep, and you're probably going to be used to going just swivel in place.
Mm.
So if you think about the swivel motion, but you also want to prep for a lower body twist, and I'm sort of merging the two together and trying to flow it. So it's a little bit funky of a dynamic. So I'm going swivel, but then I'm swivel rock stepping.
So it has a very curved
yeah.
feel to it,
yeah.
as opposed to let's do a swivel prep and then just standing up out of it.
Oh, yes. Yeah,
it
yeah.
feels very boom, bia, woom. And I'm constantly sort of under tension for that part, for this swivel prep mm-hmm. rock.
And
hit
then,
this.
Like Dax said, for this punch in, I'm really trying to punch in as well, so it really feels reciprocal on both sides, that energy
yeah.
coming in for the turn.
Not just the connection, the connected hands, but boom.
He is not turning me.
Yeah.
We are coming into each other.
Cool, and then we end up connecting here, moving into this next part. This, we're also putting the hands back again for this part here. Now, this rock and go into that turn, with a looking at each other. Mm-hmm. I sort of feel like I don't know how to explain that, like a whipping motion in my hands. From this bit, 3, 4, 5, 6, down. And I feel like by throwing my hand down like this, it curves in and makes that turn.
I do things a little bit different. Granted, this is a symmetrical move, so you could also choose to do one or the other. But for me, I like to absorb the rock and go with a hip stretch. So you're gonna find me going triple step, and then I'm prepping for the hit as well.
So that would be ba-boom, ba-boom. Won't, ah, yeah. There is opportunity for you to each bring a little bit of different flavor or match your flavor. Now, keeping in mind, once we come in to here, this bit, we're actually connecting a little bit later on 8, as opposed to trying to catch too early. So here, hand is a little bit too early. We want a bit here. And we use almost like our eyes in a mirroring to get that hand connection to sort of sync up. And then that's pretty much it for the tips for that. When we watch it all together from the top, we have a nice casual start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, smooth, arms back, boom.
Swivel,
anchor,
prep, and flow
it out.
Pull in.
Arms forward, arms back, and then that
rock
little
and
bit.
Go. Up.
And I think I got a little excited on my turn, and I didn't give Sarah the look for that one.
Can't win them all.
You know, that is, if you miss that, it's not that big of a deal. Cool. So keep those tips in mind. Feel free to go back to the demo to music or the dance along to music and try to incorporate those things. And we highly recommend filming it to see if it's all happening.
Oh, yeah.
Great job, you guys, working on the first phrase of Shiny Stockings. Mm-hmm. Keep practicing it to music until you feel solid, and then we'll see you in the next phrase.
Thank you so much for checking out the first lesson of our Shiny Stockings routine. If you like this and want to see more, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and bell to be notified of all our future content.